We are talking about a player that recently he had a bad injury in his ankle, and he had a surgery. My task is to try to improve him, to try to put him in the best physical condition, to try to take the best decision for the team during the game, not only for him, but for every single player.
Does he agree with that approach, or does he just want to play every minute of every game?
But this is not important. I'm the coach. I decide. It's not important if one player is happy or not happy. And only here there is this habit. And you are very worried for if the player is happy or not happy. Only here there is this habit. And this is not important. My task, my first target is to do the best for the player and for the team, not to make every single player happy. Otherwise, and we risk to finish 20 in the table.